is a bloody mess. Looks like they fought, maybe over Emily, just after they landed. I'll bet the Admiral's got her locked up in the lighthouse somewhere. Hamilton's lost the first round, he's probably dug in someplace, doing his best to drink himself to death. I suspect it's Martin who's got the lighthouse under siege. They turned on each other at last. So the Admiral's power mad, Martin's a snake, and Lord Pendleton is a coward. And you, Corvo, the things you've done, you could be the worst of us. I've seen a lot traveling with you. Now get off my boat. I'd wish you good luck, but I'd be lying. Out, Corvo. I don't like what you've become. No better than these traitors. That's why I'm gonna tell them you're coming.
I know a gunshot when I hear one, and that was definitely a gunshot.
Yeah. by the outsider. Hold on. Someone's... Reveal yourself.
Itself forbids consuming the flesh.
Thank you. I was with Pendleton.
What was that? Guards! To me! Stand clear!
Firing! Watch out!
Yes, of
you
course.
You disappoint me, Martin!
Why don't you come down and settle this man to man?
The view is nice up here. I'm not moving.
Don't try to act brave, you worthless piece of ignorant shit.
Come and get me if you're so strong.
Stupid. Let's see how you like this.
Martin, you couldn't hit me if I was standing next to you.
Thank you.
boy.
The man you ended with.
I know you're here.
Wide and pull up all manner of things, the sweet, the deadly, poisonous, all together.
Someone skulking around.